The question here is asking us, the figure below shows a longitudinal wave in a spring. That's the figure below. And a transverse wave, the blue line. The compression regions in the longitudinal wave correspond to blank of the transverse wave. And so we kind of, you see the dashed line, the compressed regions, they correspond to, the choices are given, crest, trough, wavelength, or amplitude. A crest being the top of a transverse wave. That's the crest. The trough is the bottom of a transverse wave. That's the trough. Now, wavelength is the length of a wave, which is the distance from a crest to the next crest, or a trough to the next trough. That's the wavelength. Amplitude is the height of a crest, like from here, from equilibrium to here, or the depth of a trough from equilibrium to here. That's the amplitude. Now here, the compression regions are corresponding to crests, and the expanded regions are corresponding to troughs. That's the answer for that second part.